the main event of the evening. From the blue corner, representing the incredible MMA team, Morata! His opponent from the red corner, representing Team Lakay, ADONIS the Lion Sevillino. Introducing first from the blue corner, weighing in at 146.08 pounds. 20 years of age, holding a professional MMA record of 1 win and 2 losses, representing the incredible MMA from Davao City, Dave Morata! Introducing next, his opponent from the red corner, weighing in at 145.3 pounds, 30 years of age, holding a professional mixed martial arts record of 3 wins and 4 losses, representing Team Lakay from Bantayan Islands, Cebu, ADONIS the Lion Sevillino. Our judges of this match: judge number 1, Mr. Winston Sibang; judge number 2, Mr. Ryan Batinay; judge number 3, Mr. Rogelio Capan; and the third man of the ring, Mr. JB Panag.
Okay, professional tayo. Okay, you both out back of the head, spine in low blow, keep it clean, touch glove, back to front.
Our main event is a professional mixed martial arts bout under the featherweight division, scheduled for 3 rounds in 5 minutes. Round 1!
Thank you.
out, cause you know
this is your will. You gotta be strong, believe in yourself. You gotta keep the faith, focus, train hard, always be in shape. Champions are born, but they are made. No pain, no gain. It's gonna be a tough fight again.
The winner, two technical knockout with 4.14 remaining in the first round. Adonis the Lion!